Today, we have an awesome round of 50 random facts that will blow your mind. Jim Lovell was the only astronaut to fly to the moon twice without ever landing on it. He passed away on August 7, 2025. Looney Tunes cartoons are not entirely accurate. A real coyote can hit speeds over 40 miles per hour, which is more than twice as fast as the Roadrunner's top speed. It's hard to believe, but over 130 species of mammals can actually put their pregnancies on hold. Animals like bears, seals, and armadillos use this incredible strategy to ensure their babies are born at the perfect time. It's a reproductive strategy called embryonic diapause. An estimated 400,000 pounds of stuff have been left on the moon, including 96 bags of human waste. Ever wonder if your dog is a lefty or a righty? Turns out dogs have a dominant paw, just like we have a dominant hand. And while most of us are right-handed, dogs are much more evenly split, with a slight preference for their right paw of about 58%. It might feel like we've always known about them, but the first confirmed exoplanets were only discovered in 1992. It's a field of study that's barely 30 years old, yet we've already found thousands of new worlds. There are two main types of melanin, eumelanin, which is responsible for brown and black skin and hair color, which is much more effective at protecting the skin from UV damage. Pheomelanin, which creates red and yellow tones, are found in higher concentrations in people with fair skin and red hair due to MC1R gene variants. Over 14% of New York City is made up of parks and green spaces. And while Central Park gets all the fame, it's actually only the fifth largest park in the entire city. It's not just a stereotype. Canada has more lakes than any other country on Earth. We're talking close to 900,000 of them, which is more than the rest of the world combined. If you're an admirer of flags, you're not just a fan, you're a vexillophile. That word was actually coined in 1957 by a flag expert named Dr. Whitney Smith, who made it his life's work to study flags and wrote dozens of books about them. It's a city with a lot of history and a lot of names. Istanbul was once known as Byzantium, then Constantinople, and within its walls lies the Grand Bazaar, a truly ancient covered market that started back in 1456 and today is a sprawling labyrinth of over 4,000 shops. Lagos, Nigeria's largest and most populous city, has been dubbed Africa's Big Apple, in reference to New York City. But in fact, it's home to nearly 7.5 million more people than New York. Lagos is also the fourth fastest growing city in the world. The famous Kruger National Park was established as South Africa's first official national park nearly a century ago, in 1926. Norway has the most Winter Olympic medals of all time, 329, with USA behind them with 282. It's hard to believe, but Australia has more national parks than any other country in the world, with a network of over 685 parks that protect its stunning landscapes. Next time you're in Madrid, you can eat at what is widely considered the oldest restaurant in the world. Founded in 1725, Casa Botín has been serving food for almost three centuries straight. Women are far more likely to develop autoimmune diseases than men, and it's all down to a genetic lottery. The X chromosome is larger and carries a higher number of immune-related genes, and having two of them doubles the chance of expressing gene variants that can contribute to autoimmune conditions. Imagine your body's immune system attacking itself. That's exactly what happens in Sjogren's syndrome. This autoimmune disease causes your body to mistakenly destroy the glands that make tears and saliva, leaving you with debilitating dryness in your eyes and mouth. For over four decades, the Russian Soyuz U was the ultimate workhorse of space travel. The rocket flew a world record 786 missions, launching countless satellites and cargo ships with an incredible success rate of over 97%. A change in your handwriting could be a serious warning sign. One of the early symptoms of Parkinson's disease is a change in the brain that makes your movements smaller, which can result in your handwriting getting noticeably tinier and more cramped. Around one-third of the entire human population is infected with a microscopic parasite called Toxoplasma gondii. For most healthy people, the infection is harmless and asymptomatic, with the parasite remaining dormant in the body. It's a common fear that cancer runs in the family, but in reality, only about 5 to 10% of all cancers are purely hereditary. Mind-blowing fact, caterpillars actually liquefy inside their cocoons or chrysalises, yet incredibly, as fully formed moths or butterflies, they can still remember aspects of their former lives as a humble caterpillar. The process of complete transformation from larva to pupa to adult is called holometabolism. It's considered one of the most successful evolutionary strategies, allowing insects to exploit different food sources and habitats at different life stages, reducing competition between offspring and parents. And on average, you swallow about every 2 to 3 minutes without even thinking about it. Ever wonder why it's so much easier to get back in shape than it was to start in the first place? That's muscle memory. When you build muscle, you're actually creating more of the myonuclei that produce muscle protein. And when you stop working out, those nuclei stick around, ready to kickstart your growth the moment you hit the gym again. People in India consume less meat than any other country on the planet. A single ostrich egg is packed with enough energy to power an entire day. Each one contains over 2,000 calories, which is the full recommended daily intake for an adult. While Sydney often gets the title of biggest city, Melbourne's population has been on a tear, and it's now a genuine contender for the top spot, depending on how you measure it. What's not up for debate, though, is that Melbourne's tram system is the world's largest, boasting over 245 kilometers or 152 miles of track. Ever wonder where the name salami comes from? It's an old Italian word that literally means to make something salty, which is the key to how this cured sausage is made. A fear of wine is known as oenophobia. The name is derived from the Greek words oinos, meaning wine, and phobos, meaning fear. It may be a little surprising, but the United States is the undisputed king of ethanol production. This biofuel is a cornerstone of the American fuel supply, and the country produces more of it than any other nation on Earth. It's a little known fact that the dwarf planet Pluto has a whole family of its own. It's not just the big moon, Charon, but four tiny moons named Styx, Nix, Hydra, and Kerberos. The four smaller moons were all discovered in the early 2000s by the Hubble Space Telescope. Their orbits are incredibly chaotic and unpredictable, a result of the complex gravitational pull from both Pluto and its large moon, Charon. Ever wonder why you get a tan? It's your skin's way of fighting back. When your skin is exposed to the sun, it immediately starts darkening the melanin already there. Then, to protect your cells from future damage, your body kicks into high gear, creating a fresh layer of melanin to act as a natural shield. It's a common belief that goldfish have a short lifespan, but that's not true. While a 30-year lifespan is very rare, a well-cared-for goldfish can easily live for 10 to 15 years. It's a surprising fact that despite a rich history of athletics, no African nation has ever hosted an Olympic game. While it's nicknamed fool's gold, pyrite is actually incredibly valuable. We use it to produce sulfuric acid, which is an essential ingredient in the fertilizers. Ever wonder why the bald eagle isn't bald? It's all thanks to a linguistic misunderstanding. The name comes from an Old English word for white, which is a perfect description of its distinctive white head and tail feathers. Leopards are loners by nature, living, hunting, and patrolling their territories alone. They only meet other leopards to mate, and mothers stay with their cubs until they're grown. It's a fact that's often overlooked. Men's skin is fundamentally different from women's. Thanks to testosterone, a man's skin can be up to 25% thicker and tougher, with more collagen to keep it firm. Lego factories only reject about 18 bricks per million. That's a 99.99% quality success rate. It's no wonder cucumbers are so refreshing. This crisp green veggie is made up of about 95% water, making it a fantastic way to stay hydrated. And they are a fruit, and they belong to the same plant family as melons and squashes. The energy you feel from the sun today started its life in the sun's core 100,000 years ago, slowly making its way to the surface. But once it gets there, it reaches Earth in 8 minutes. Also, in a single second, our star loses over 1 million tons of material from its surface in a stream of particles called solar wind. Ever wonder why people look better after a few drinks? It's not just a myth. A 2012 study found that alcohol actually makes your brain less able to spot facial imperfections, making everyone look more symmetrical and, in turn, more attractive. For most animals, the enzyme produced by the GULO gene is the final step in synthesizing vitamin C from glucose. In humans, primates, guinea pigs, and a few other species, this gene is present but non-functional. Scientists believe the mutation stuck because our ancestors had diets rich in fruits, making the ability to produce our own vita. There are over 7,500 different types of apples in the world. And yet when you go to the store, you'll probably only find a handful of them. One of the main reasons is that they exhibit extreme heterozygosity, meaning their seeds are genetically diverse and rarely match the parent tree. The world's northernmost ocean is also its shallowest. The Arctic Ocean's average depth is about 1,200 meters or 3,900 feet, which is only about a third of the average depth of the Pacific. And that's it for today's dose of facts. Stick around, there's always more where that came from.